Here, off-leash canine, San Antonio, Texas. Got a newborn train. His name is Hannibal. Hannibal comes to us today for a couple different reasons. One, tighten up his obedience. He has been through some obedience courses. But two, human aggression and possibly dog aggression. He doesn't like kids. He has lunged at some people. He's never broken skin on anybody, but he has actually bitten a couple people. So we're going to work on all of that here in our two-week boarding train with him. Try to get him straightened out. And let's see what he's got for right now. Hannibal, sit. Sit. Hannibal, sit. Okay, not bad. Hannibal, down. Hannibal, down. That's a good down, Hannibal. Good boy. Good boy, Hannibal. Good boy. Good boy. Let's try heel. Break. Heel. Not bad. Not bad. Heel. Heel.
Good.
Good. Good. Sit. Sit. Hannibal, sit. Good Hannibal. Good boy.
Good boy. Good boy. Good boy. Good boy.
Well, as you can see, Hannibal does have some obedience. We're going to tighten that all up here in our two-week boarding train. We'll see you with this amazing transformation. Good boy. Good boy.
Stephanie. This is my husband, Clayton Henley. This is Hannibal. And we gave Bill Hannibal for 2 weeks for this off-leash 2 week board and train. And honestly, he was showing some aggression issues and some other behavioral problems. And we are really, really happy so far.
Absolutely.
On what he's capable of doing. So we're really excited to take him back home.
Great. Well, Hannibal, we're going to miss you a lot. Stay in touch with us. Send us lots of pictures and videos as you're getting better.
We will.